Today I'm gonna show you how to make a real authentic Philly cheesesteak. Get your onions, peppers, saute those, and season them well. New York strip. Then I will just push my peppers to the side and then toss in your meat. Season that generously with some pepper. Then in another pan, some oil. Then take your jalapeño gnocchi and drop that in. Cheese sauce. Then we've got some garlic croutons all over that. Then some cheese, and then call it a day. Yo, delicious.